to convert your simple switchboard into the designed ones. So here I have taken out the outer covering or frame of the socket, and I'll just use some designer papers to cover the whole frame. So now we have to measure the dimensions of the frame. So here's the scale. So here's the scale, the cutter and the pencil. All the cutouts onto the frame with the help of the Fevikwik.